going to do the first step by which one it is divided, that is 2s plus 1, you will simply put that equal to 0. You can see. Then you will get the value of x that is coming